actually do.
Do you? I'm telling you, I'm gonna find out today. You have Love, I Have Integrity on,
that's right.
So.
You look adorable.
Wait, do you like it?
I love it, it's so cute, and it's so funny to see you in blonde hair, you look great.
I know, can I tell you when you were saying earlier about having a little extra sass in your stuff?
A little.
I'm feeling today.
I know, don't you? You feel a little sassy.
A little bit today.
Take it over, baby.
Suzanne, thank you so much. I'm so glad we acknowledged why I am a blonde today. I am wearing our fabulous Today Special. I'm gonna have that later on. We're gonna talk more about that. But I definitely feel like I have to reintroduce myself. I'm Tina Jennings. I'm usually very brunette with long hair. We have a fabulous 3 hours that I'll be shopping with you today, and we are gonna kick it all off with Nearly Nude. So ladies, let's all be honest with one another. Whether it's our tummy, our thighs, there's one part of our body that we would love to have just a little smoother, a little slimmer, and just looking just like that. The without and the with is exactly what we want to see in the mirror, and Nearly Nude has done that in the most fabulous, easy way to do that. So we are gonna start out with actually what I'm wearing right now underneath my shirt. This is the Nearly Nude Smoothing Contouring 3-pack of the camisoles. So you're gonna get 3 of them in this. You're just gonna pick which color palette that you want. You can either do it in the white, the black, and the mocha, or you can do it in the black, white, and the nude. So those are gonna be your options. This is gonna be an event price today, $59.99. When I'm talking about smoothing, looking amazing, look at Donna. That's exactly what we're looking for. This is gonna be one of those things that's true to size. It's dual sizing, small, medium, medium, large, extra large, 1X or 2X. This is not gonna roll up. This can go under your clothes, or you can wear it as a cami out like the ladies are showing right now. But when we're talking about Nearly Nude and what they bring to the table, think about that shapewear that we have had or you might have right now that cost you a pretty penny. Same, it's the same company, it's the same designers, it's the same masterminds. They exclusively came here to HSN and said, we wanna take all of that and give it to you in some amazing pieces. So the president and what, almost 30 years in the bit? There's no way, 10 years.
A little bit of time, yeah.
10 years.
10 is fine.
10 years of being able to do this. Victoria Vandegrift is here with me. See,
hi,
there's
Tina.
No way 30.
No, no
look
way.
At you, you look fabulous.
Thank you.
I'm assuming we have some smoothing going on with
we
you
do,
as well.
We do actually have some briefs on, which we'll get to a little bit later.
I love that. But when we're talking about a camisole,
yes.
I think we have camis, right?
You do,
and
you
they
do.
Have a they have a role, they have a purpose.
Yes.
But they don't do this. When we're looking at the before and afters, it just is a cami.
This is an amazing cami. It's, you know, first of all, it's an everyday shaping cami. So it's really meant to be worn every day, a great layering piece. It's a great cami. It's got really great details. It's got that sheared front, because you don't want to have the, I have to say it, the uni boob, right?
Oh.
We don't want to push it all together and compress it. We really want to create space and
yep.
really define our figures. And that's exactly what this camisole does for us.
Well, I love that you stated the obvious. The one thing we don't want to talk about. And I think that there are things that we want to talk about and things that we would love. And we're just looking for the right thing to do it, and it has to be easy.
Absolutely.
This couldn't, the colors couldn't make it more easy. The fact that it's a cami that we all use under things, and I have a blouse that, you know, was a little bit on the see-through side. I threw it under, and I knew it was gonna slim underneath as well.
And it looks great on you. It gives
yeah.
you a nice shape also. Like, it
thank
really,
you.
It lifts.
Thank you.
It does its job. It's working for you, for sure.
So when we kind of go through a tour, and
yeah.
it looks nice, but it all has a purpose.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Absolutely. So let's talk about it a little bit. First of all, the fabric is amazing. So this is a nylon span fabric, but feel it. It doesn't feel like your mother's shapewear, your grandmother's shapewear. This isn't constricting, it isn't confining. It's smoothing and contouring. So it's really about every day. But the hand is brilliant.
Yes.
Isn't it fabulous?
No, it feels soft.
I know that our viewers can't feel it, but when you get it, you're gonna be super excited. Because
yes.
it doesn't have that rough, it doesn't have, you know, the typical shapewear just
yeah.
feels like bulletproof.
Yep.
And this is not that. This is really about everyday shaping.
Well, and when we're looking at on the models, if you wanna wear it, I love that it's a cami, you could still wear it
out if you're wanting to do with a jacket or something. It's not gonna be see-through or so, it's not meant to always be under something.
No, you can wear it by itself or you can wear it as a layering piece. You know, the reviews on this are great. One of the feedback that we're hearing is that it doesn't ride up. You know, a lot of these shaping camis, they just hike up over time and you're constantly pulling it down and tugging at it. And this really gives you that coverage. You don't have to worry about sitting down and, you know, when you've got those low-rise jeans or low-rise pants on. This really gives you that extra coverage. And it's a perfect length. Look at it on her. You can really see the length is just where it needs to be.
And that's gonna be about 22 and a half inches in the length.
It varies by size, but yeah, the medium large is about 22 and a half.
So if you think about this, we're getting three of these camis for under $60.
Which is amazing.
Can I first say thank you for coming to HSN. Thank you for bringing all of your experience, the knowledge that you guys have,
coming here
with Nearly Nude and saying, we want to make it something that everybody can have, everyone can, you know, enjoy. And we all would like just a little bit of a smoother look.
You know, it's about how you feel and it's about how your clothes look on you. And you just feel more confident when you've got that extra layer. Everything feels a little smoother. And listen, it isn't about, we love our curves. We want to celebrate our curves, but we also want our clothes to just look better on our body. And that's what the shaping does for you. So it really is terrific.
Absolutely. So I want to remind you of your three color options. You could do it in either the white, the black, and the mocha, or you have it in the white, the black, and the nude.
Which Dagmara has on,
but that's one of them. Item number 633582 for a three-pack exclusive. Again, machine wash, tumble dry for that one. I did mention at the beginning, though, of course, being able, I said tummy area was one of the ones that we talk about, but also our thigh area.
Yes.
That's another area that a lot of us would like, again, slimmer. And that's what we're getting with this. It's the thigh slimmer. Couldn't have been named more perfect. We're seeing that on Donna. $19 off, lowest price we've ever had it, $28.65. Two flex payments are available, black or nude.
Yes.
For this one, still machine wash, tumble dry, still that dual sizing, small, medium, medium, large, extra large, 1X or 2X. But can I say one thing? 44% spandex. I saw that number and I kept looking at it. That's the kind of results that you get from 44% spandex.
Yeah. I mean, look what it does for her. I mean, look how her top looks on her. Forget about the bottom. Like, everything is smoothed out. She's got extra room, and it just, that skirt looks the way it should look.
Yes.
And you know what I love about this is that it's so lightweight.
Yep.
You do not feel like you're wearing a thigh slimmer. It's also, it's this beautiful microfiber, so the fabric just, it doesn't stick to it.
Yep.
The fabric just drapes beautifully over it. And then it's also got these bonded edges. So you can't see it, but when we look at the garment a little bit closer in a few minutes, we'll talk about all of those details. But this before and after looks amazing.
Well, and can I tell you, I think just like what we're looking at right now, we have these skirts or these dresses or these certain items that we want to wear, but we don't really like kind of the little lumps and bumps that we see that go in it, and so that we just don't wear them.
That's right.
Even though it sits in our closet, we really wish we could take it out and wear it again. And when we were looking at that before and after, we're calling it the thigh slimmer, right?
Yes.
But did you even see?
Absolutely.
Everything was kind of nice and
put in place. It gives you a little bit of tummy control. Oh. It gives you the thigh control, outer and inner. It's a beautiful garment. Oh. It's got a cotton gusset, so you can wear your underwear with it, but you don't have to because you've got that really nice cotton gusset. So cotton crotch, which I think is important because we all remember our grandmother telling us that at some point, right?
And it's very breathable. So when we think about something kind of going, you know, around our thighs and that area, we want it to be breathable and something that's easy to wear under.
It's about comfort.
Yep.
You know, shaping today, it's part of your wardrobe. It's an everyday piece. It's your foundation, right? So you want it to be comfortable, and that's what Nearly Nude brings. We call this Thin Visible because it is a super lightweight, thin fabric, and it's invisible under your clothing. So, you know you're wearing it, but it's like any other bottom that you would wear, any brief, any thong. It's just part of your everyday wardrobe.
And it is so soft.
Isn't it? It's amazing.
I know. I was like, is this being weird? Because in the shot, you just keep seeing my hand, but it feels so soft.
It's a microfiber, so it's really an amazing fabric. And it's just so lightweight. Like, yeah. If you felt this in your hand, you could literally scrunch it up. Look, there you go.
It was like magic.
I love it. Handing you one. Isn't it amazing?
So soft.
You could fit that in your
hand. Look at this. It's when you're thinking about putting, and that's the first thing we all put on every day. It is our start of our day. It is the base of all of our outfits. You want it to be something that feels nice on your skin. You want it to be something that's light.
Love this.
But you want all of the results.
I want thin visible is what I want. I want thin visible. And look at the seaming. You know, this is another thing that makes this so unique. It's got this bonded edge. This is a great innovation. I love this. So you've got the bonded edge at the leg opening and at the waistband.
So again, mid thigh length, small, medium, medium, large, extra large and 1X or the 2X or the sizing on this. Black or nude are gonna be your options. The item number is 633568 for the thigh slimmer. But we are gonna move on to the new and improved of something that you have had before, but you took really feedback and said, okay, we're gonna come back. We're gonna do it absolutely what everybody was wanting. So we did the seamless bra with the optional straps. This is a bandeau style.
Yes.
But when you're doing the sizing for this, you're gonna see that it's small through 3X. And we're used to seeing the 32A, the 34B.
Right.
So take a look right now at your screen. So this is going to be how you would go through it from there.
You find your bra size and cup size, of course, so band and cup, and then you cross-reference it to the alpha size of this bra. So for instance, I am a 34C, so I take a medium in this bandeau strapless.
Yep. So, and this makes it very easy. And by the way, this size chart is on hsn.com. So if you go there and you're like, oh my gosh, I can't remember what I am, this makes it super simple to take the bra sizing that we maybe are more, we've seen throughout and change it over. But this is almost like doing the size of what you do your blouse.
Exactly, exactly.
So again, this one is 30% off, another lowest price. This is newer and it's already on such a great deal.
It's a lower price and it's an improved garment.
Yeah.
So, we did listen to a lot of the reviews, and women love this bra, but we did have some reviews, particularly for larger cup size women, that it didn't stay up. It didn't do what they needed it to do, and they were doing what we said that it wasn't going to do, which is, you're constantly pulling that bra up when you're wearing these strapless bras. And so what we did, if you can see, we added a power mesh back. So you've got this extra layer now of support that we didn't have before. So this is the new and improved version, and the fit, and the feedback has been terrific on the fit of this bra. It's a much better fit. You know, strapless bras are tricky.
Yes.
You know, they're Tina, everyone needs them. You know,
right.
The off-the-shoulder blouses are in trend right now. The strapless dresses, everyone's got graduations to and weddings to go to this time of the year. And everyone needs a strapless bra in their wardrobe. But they're really tricky. This is an easy bra. It's seamless.
Well, okay, so it's seamless.
No tags.
No clasps. No tags.
No tags.
And, you gave us the straps if we want to add them back.
Exactly. The straps are optional.
Yes.
Some women want the straps.
Yeah.
And some women don't. So, obviously if you need a true strapless bra, but they're not just optional straps, they're also convertible.
Okay.
So if you want to crisscross it, you can crisscross it.
To go with whatever the outfit that you're in. By the way, when you were talking about how strapless bras are so tricky, well, at least I do. If I'm wearing a strapless bra with an outfit that it belongs to, I end up doing this thing.
Right.
This thing where, you wait till nobody's looking, and then you hike up the bra because it's not staying in place. So I love that you guys heard that.
Yep.
You found a way to make it, more structured so it's gonna stay in place for us, and then you're gonna just basically pick your sizing from there to make sure you have the right size, it's gonna be the right fit, and then it's gonna stay in place. No wires, no clasps, seamless, no tags.
It also gives you a really nice shape. We're looking at the size chart right now, but when we go back and we look at the model in a minute, it's got a beautiful molded cup. So there's a lightly molded cup, and that gives you a little lift and a little shape. I wore this last week with a tank. You know, I'm small, so I typically don't, you know, if I'm wearing a tank, I just won't wear a bra.
Right.
I looked so much better wearing this bandeau bra than not wearing a bra because it gave me a shape, you know? And plus, let's be honest, after a certain age, girl, I need a bra.
Well, I love that we were seeing the ladies because you have it in the nude or the black.
Yes.
Or do a nude and a black for $25.89.
Amazing price for this bra.
The fact that it can be strapless. You can add in the straps if you want. It does have that molded demi cup that's in there.
There's a soft boning on the side, so that also helps keep it up. So no wires, completely wire free, but you do still have this soft stay, so this flexible stay, and no wires, and a beautiful, beautiful molded cup.
And I do want to mention, since it's running at the bottom of our screen right now, if you have an HSN credit card and you see anything, including what we're talking about right now, you can add an extra flex payment onto this. So right now, this is a 2-flex payment. Get it home for under $13. You can get it home for under $9 if you have the HSN credit card. So don't forget that's always an option for you. And if you don't have the HSN credit card, if you get it today, you can take $10 off your first purchase, which would then now bring this down to $15 for an amazing bra. And ladies, when we find a bra that we love,
that's right,
you would pay any amount of money for that. You're like, take my money, please. The fact that I can be comfortable all day long, you're not running home and can't wait to take it off because it's just been ruining your day. Getting just that, and you can't figure that out until you get it home.
That's correct. Yes.
So get
you need to try it.
Absolutely. Get it home, try it on, you know, check it on with your different outfits, see how it looks, how it feels, take it out on the dance floor, and then see, because we can talk about it all day and night, but you gotta get it home. 654-386 is the item number for this one. And I love really that, like we were talking about, that you guys have something, you guys had the bra already, it was, you know, wildly popular, and you said, this is what they want. They wanted something.
Right.
Let me do that, make it even better.
Of course. Well, first of all, we want to listen to what the customer is saying. And if there's a problem with it, we want to fix it.
Yeah.
Because we know it's a great product. And so we're really excited to bring this back. And so far it's been really well received. Super excited about this bra.
Well, and that's what I was thinking. If somebody has the other and they see this, they're like, and it's got, it's new and improved. I can't wait to get my hands on it.
And it's less money.
I know. Oh my gosh.
Isn't usually the case when you improve something.
But that's how you're doing it for HSN. That's what you do it for our family members here. And if you're just tuning in when we're talking about Nearly Nude, it really is all of the things that we love and all of those higher priced shapewear.
We can't say their names.
That you may know is out there, but it's the same exact company. It's the same designer, same everything. All of that knowledge and experience that gave you that at that price, that bra, $25.89, same thing.
Yeah, that's really what you're getting here.
Yeah.
So, you know, you're getting the market intelligence and you're getting all the innovation of our company, and we produce for all of those expensive brands that you definitely have in your drawer, but you're not gonna pay those prices for it here. So that's the key. You're getting the same quality, the same garments, but a much better value.
Can I tell you, the first time you get a bra with no clasp, and you've always had a bra with a clasp. And sometimes I feel like we have things in our life that you just feel like are gonna be that way. We're all gonna have bras with clasps on it. We're all gonna fidget with it. It's always gonna be a pain. The moment you get the first one without one, you're gonna think, where was this the whole time? Where was this? This couldn't be easier. This couldn't be more comfortable.
Yeah, it's true. When you're putting it on also, you know, you put it on over your head. So, you know, it's a really easy fit for the most part.
Absolutely. Allison, can we show the sizing on this one more time? Because I want, if someone's watching or just tuning in right now, when you go to purchase this, they're gonna say, do you want sizes small to 3X? And if all of a sudden you're like, well, that's not how I'm not used to buying my bras, this is what you'll look at. So find on the side, so if you're a 34C, you would get the medium large. So that's how this makes it super duper easy. And it goes all the way, oh, actually it goes from extra small to 3X.
Yes.
On here. So those are your options. You just find the two that fit you and get that one.
That's right.
And I love you go all the way to the 3X.
Me too. It's, by the way, that was another major request in a lot of the reviews. Yes, was that we go up to 3X instead of stopping at 2X. So that was another improvement.
Look at that. And actually the extra small size, I just said we had it and it's actually been spoken for. So, but the small through the 3X is still available. The extra small has already been spoken for. So if you're out there and you got the extra small in your size, congratulations to you in getting that one. But the other sizes are still available right now. And I really think that for a company, and I think it's really important for you to know that you do listen, that you do want to expand and give to whatever it is that our needs are. So the 3X ladies were like, we would love it if something would fit us and we want all that same greatness.
Listening to your customers is what it's all about. Yep. If you stop listening, you might as well stop, period.
Well, I don't know if you know that. They don't all do that.
I do know. Trust me, I know.
So the fact that you said, I'm going to give you the optional straps because if you want it, you can absolutely put it on. And it's easy clasps in there.
Absolutely.
In the front and the back.
It's just a hook. So it just unhooks. It's a simple hook.
And again, when we were talking about it's, you know, if you need to do a strap in the back, you can absolutely do that. So if you want to take the two straps and you want to go over because you have a crisscross design of your outfit, that's what that's going to give you that option for. So if you want to put this one here and have the crisscross, there's nothing more maddening than you have an outfit, but you cannot find the bra that will still do what you want it to do.
Racer back, crisscross back, halter back. You know, there are so many options in your closet.
And yes. And then you're like, who made all of these?
Right. Whose idea was that?
Whose idea to make all this clothing?
There's nothing worse than having a garment and saying to yourself, but wait, what bra am I gonna wear with that?
Yeah.
You know, it's like, wait a second. If you don't have the bra, then you don't buy it or you don't wear it. So to your point, these clothes stay in your closet forever.
Yeah.
What's also great about this bra, what I love and we forgot to mention, it's got an extra wide whip. So it gives you a little back smoothing also. So you don't have any of that, I call it back fat. It's my obsession right now. But I love that it smooths out the back.
Yeah. when I said smoothing, I mean everywhere. There's not one place that I'm not like, can we smooth out my ankles? We need to come up with that next. But nude or black are our two options today. This is 30% off, lowest price we've ever had, $25.89 to get a fabulous brand new bra that you're going to love. Item number 654386 on this. We still have lots going on with Nearly Nude, but I do want to let you know something else super great going on. Diane Gilman, yes, the queen of jeans, celebrates her 25th year here at HSN all month long. And to celebrate, we'll be showcasing her designs every single week, starting with anniversary shows on Friday. So I wanted to let you guys know that. Keep an eye out for that. Sorry, I was... Oh, there's a lot going on behind the scenes right now. Look out for that and Diane Gilman, and congratulations to Diane and her whole team for the anniversary. Okay, now we're gonna move on to a two-pack of two. We have two options. You can either do this in the high waist brief or in the shorty. So you're gonna have two design options, and then we have color options. So let's start out with the shorty. The shorty, you can do it in the mocha nude or in the black nude. So those are gonna be your two options in here. So you're gonna get a nude regardless, and then either the mocha or the black. Then in the brief, and did you say, Allison, the brief was the... Brief is the most popular, and you said that's what you're wearing.
That's what I'm wearing.
This morning. We have that one available either in the mocha black or the black nude. So you'll get a black regardless, and either the mocha or in the nude. So again, machine wash, tumble dry, multi dual sizing, small, medium, medium large, extra large 1X, or the 2X. half off to get these kinds of results in either one that you're gonna decide to go with. You're going to get two, $22.87, half off.
Unbelievable.
I know.
Really unbelievable value price today.
And there's a reason, and when we're talking about it being it, that modal cotton, that all again has a purpose, it all has a function.
So again, this is a more natural fiber. So to your point, for that customer who doesn't really love synthetic, she loves this garment because this is a cotton modal, so it's all the natural fibers that you're looking for, and it's also just everyday smoothing. So again, this is your everyday panty. It's a high waist brief. It's got 11% spandex. So here in your 4-inch waistband, there's 11% spandex here. The rest of the garment has 4. So you have more control and support where you need it. And all of us need a little semi-control. Maybe not all of us, but speaking for myself. So I'm wearing this today, and what's amazing is, A, it doesn't give me any panty lines.
Yeah.
It's got a super flexible leg opening, so it doesn't bind, it doesn't cut into you. Look how flexible it is. And just the finish of this, you know, there's nothing worse than binding when it cuts into your leg.
Yeah.
We've all had those pants before. So it's a beautiful garment, and I love it because I suddenly have all this extra room in my waist. I was like, are my pants too big?
Yeah, Troy's like, man, those hours at the gym are really, it's my high-waisted
it's my briefs.
And when we're talking about that high-waisted brief, I think that's why we all kind of started liking the high-waisted jean, because
right.
It was doing the same thing. We're like, oh, great, it will tuck right. it in and put it into a place.
Right.
Let's start with the base of that and get that smooth
and that's the way
to start with.
Everything just feels a little smoother and looks a little better, and that's what we want. We want to wear those clothes in our wardrobe that we haven't been wearing for a long time because we don't like the way they look on us. Look how great this looks on her. It also comes down really nicely on the leg, right? Gives you that full back brief coverage.
And Donna, of course, she looks great in this. And when we've already talked about a bra, we've talked about the thigh slimmer, we've talked about, you know, different ways. But just knowing every day that you're starting with just the base thing, before you put the dress on, before you put the pants on, before you put anything else on, having that confidence with the very first thing that you put on the day, and we all do it. We all put our panties on, we all put our bras on, we all do that. But just starting with that confidence, and then whatever you decide to put on for the day, you know, whether it's your dress or you're putting on leggings, which by the way we have later, whatever it is, that's just a great way to start your day. That's just a great way to kind of feel good.
I agree. And it depends. If you're a brief person, then the brief is for you. I like the boy short.
Oh, you like the boy
shorts. Yeah, because in the springtime when you're wearing those flowy dresses and the wind is blowing, I just feel a lot more secure having the boy shirt on. It's just like an extra layer of support. So I really love the boy short for modesty.
So, and that, I love that you, again, gave us the options. If
Absolutely.
You want the boy short and you want a little bit more coverage down into the thigh, you've got it in this. And this is what we're calling the shorty. It's that boy short style that you're looking for. And then if you like it in the brief, you have it in the brief. I love that you give us the different colors. So again, no matter what you're wearing, it's gonna go back to that. Even giving us the mocha, which
the
is
mocha
a little bit different.
It's a great neutral. Like, I actually prefer the mocha on my skin tone.
Oh.
So I think it also depends on what your skin tone is, but I really like the mocha. And it just seems to blend really well under clothing as well. And the nude is a beautiful color, just a lighter.
Now, I want to remind you, this absolutely is a more than a $45 set to get this two-pack, but it is half off today, $22.87. Get it home for $12 on FlexPay. 721 is going to be the item number for that. And any of the colors that you decide that you want to do. Oh, look, I mentioned we had leggings coming
up.
Oh, I didn't even remember. It was very next. Now, 2019, we are living in our leggings.
Living.
It is everywhere. If we could sleep in it, run around.
My daughter does sleep in it.
Does she sleep in these?
She's very annoyed that I say that on
Sorry, daughter.
She's really annoyed that I tell everyone that. But yeah, she's a college student and she sleeps in her leggings and rolls right out the door.
And then
class.
Just goes. And then look, she looks this fabulous while she's sleeping.
This legging is my favorite item on our collection.
Is it?
It's my favorite. It's an unbelievable legging.
Look at that. So when we're talking about leggings that we love, we love, we love, we can't wait to put them on and be with them, and to get it with that slimming that we've been talking about, what Nearly Nude is all about, you can have it either in the black, because it is a two-pack, you'll get two of the black leggings, or you can get it in black and charcoal as your two option, and we have it in a pea coat and a charcoal. So this is going to be the two color options that you pick. So those, there we go. So it's like a navy, it's like a dark navy pea coat.
Yeah, it's a navy.
So these are the three color options. You're gonna get two, oh, hold on, black charcoal. There's 400 only left in the black charcoal option, but under $50 for two pairs of leggings?
And they're not just leggings.
No.
You buy leggings like you buy paper towels today.
Yes. Because
everybody has 10 pair of black yep. leggings. Some of them are see-through. You're not really sure what you look like from behind in them. I mean, how many times have you seen a woman walking down the street and wanting to tap her on the shoulder, but
more times than I would like to say.
Yeah. So that's what's so great about this legging. It's definitely not see-through at all. It's a heavier weight fabric. A lot of spandex in the garment, 11% spandex. You've got a 6-inch waistband, so that high waistband is really giving you that tummy control. Look at this waistband. I love this garment. And what I love about it and why it's so flattering on the body, which we'll go back and look at Dagmara in a second, mm-hmm. there's no side seams.
Yep.
So that gives you that smoothness that you're looking for down the side of your thigh and your leg. And then it's also, which I think is really important, and a lot of women don't know this, this has a gusset.
Yep.
So a lot of leggings don't have the sewn-in gusset. That gusset gives you this better fit. Mm-hmm. It looks so much better on the body to have the gusset. I love this, I love this. And the navy, I think, will be perfect for the summertime.
Well, navy is having a year, 2019. So you guys were already ahead of knowing that 2019 and having that peacoat navy color that you're offering is gonna be
know.
A thing. 28 inches is in the inseam length. The sizing is small, up to 2X. These are machine wash, tumble dry. We have about 12% spandex on this, but I wanna go back to the not see-through thing. When I did not touch these in person until right now,
yes.
but I knew everything that the wonderfulness that comes with it. It's substantial. It's
it is.
A legging that I don't feel like, have you ever seen a legging somewhere and you're like, is this a legging or is this a stocking?
Yes.
Like you honestly, you can't, you're like, are you selling this as a legging?
Absolutely.
It's so thin. I was like, we're gonna be able to see things I don't want anybody to
and
see.
It's a legging. Like I want my legging to have a little more control.
Yes.
If I'm gonna wear a legging, I wanna feel like I'm really tight and
yep.
smooth. And that's what these leggings do. These leggings are definitely a little more compression.
Yep.
So I think you have to expect that when you get them. They're definitely a little more fitted. We can ask the girls how they're feeling in them. They're
Ooh,
great, right?
Thumbs up. Andrea.
Look how great her legs
oh
look.
Oh my gosh, that's what I was about to say. I was like, I mean, the ladies, both ladies, it looks absolutely like a perfect glove on them. The legs are getting every aspect that you would want. It's got still that little bit of definition,
yeah.
but then it takes all the parts of the leg you want and puts it back where it belongs.
It just, you know, what I love about it is how we're showing it. So, you know, look at that. We're showing it with some heels. You could go out in this, you could wear this anywhere. You know, we live in leggings today.
Yeah.
So, you know, some women live in leggings because they're working out, but most women live in leggings because that's the comfort factor.
Yep.
We're not working out in them. That's our casual wear.
Well, and when we're talking about casual wear, because we love our leggings so much, you're right, then we said, why can't I put these on with a heel and
of
a
course.
Cute top and wear this to happy hour with the girls? And then when you're done, take the heels off, throw them on with your flip-flops,
exactly.
and then go running around, dropping the kids off, taking
so
the grandkids places.
So true.
That's
and
what
that's what's
love.
Great about having two packs.
Yep.
That you get this as a two-pack for such an amazing value.
So it, again, has that wide elastic waistband.
Tummy control.
Again, we want that tummy control. So when we talk about the smoothness of Nearly Nude, what it gives us in everything, think that, but in the legging that gives you the comfort. So the smoothing of the tummy, the legs have the smoothing, because look at the before and afters.
It's, This is the white legging that you're showing, which we're not showing today. We have that in the capri. But it's amazing. White leggings are just, who wears them?
I know.
You know, they're almost impossible for anyone to wear. They show every lump, every bump. These have the substantial fabric. So it's a heavier weight, and it just looks great. But look what it does to her tush.
That's what I was getting.
I mean, it gives her such a lift.
And that's what, when I said, we want everything to go back to where we want it, to the place that we want it to be. We want our tushy to be a little up and in its right place.
And our tummy to be a little flatter.
I mean, are the things.
Can we see where it hits on your waist? Can you show us, anyone? Whoever it's easier for. Oh, there it is.
Oh, there we go.
Like, it's great. Look how high up that, look what it does for her.
See.
It's such a great legging. The fit on this legging is excellent. The reviews are great. This is definitely a customer favorite. I love it. I love how it looks. Look what it does in her tummy control. It gives her such a flat tummy.
Oh my goodness.
She's like, thanks.
I know. Dagmara's like, this is what I'm loving about this. And I love even the length. This isn't going to be, you know, like a pedal pusher length. This isn't going to be
this
like
is a full length legging.
Full length. So if you want to do these and wear them in the winter and throw a boot over it, you're going to be able to do that. It's going to be slim enough. This is going to be all year.
It is.
No matter what season.
That's a great point. It is a year-round legging. It's absolutely a year-round weight.
Oh, yeah.
You can wear it with everything. You can wear it with summer sandals. You could wear it with boots, to your point.
Well, we're going back to the fact that the legging is now a part of our everyday wardrobe. We're just trying to figure out how to extend where and how we can wear them. And if you have leggings at home, they're probably just leggings. They're probably not doing any slimming for you. It's not doing any smoothing for you. And we end up getting them home, and then we do the test where we put them on, we bend over into the mirror and hope that we can't see anything, which is what I do when I get leggings.
Yes, me too. We call it the bend over test.
Oh,
it's got to pass the bend over test.
I'm not the only one.
You're not alone.
But that's what we end up doing because we've seen other women out.
Yes.
We've seen that. And then I always think, why would that company make those? What did you think what was going to happen when we got them
why
home?
Why didn't they care?
Yes. You know, what did you think was going to happen when we got home? Did you think I just don't bend or move or do anything in the leggings? Nearly Nude thought about that.
Absolutely.
Go about in life. Don't worry about it. It's going to be substantial enough. It's substantial but not thick. That's what I really want to kind of for everyone to know.
Yes.
It's enough to where it's not see-through. It feels great.
Comfort.
It's still really comfortable.
It's the perfect weight. It really is the perfect weight.
Yeah.
You know, one of the reviews that I was reading just before I came on, a woman was saying that, you know, she wore it out and people kept asking her, have you lost weight? Have you lost weight? And I'm like, okay, how fast can I get these leggings into this room? That's what I want people to ask me. Have you lost weight?
You were like, Nearly Nude, HSN exclusive. I'll tell you all about it. And then the fact that we have color options. And now that we've talked about everything and we've done anything, can I remind you, it's a two-pack? You're getting two of the leggings. You can do it either in black and black, so you can get two black leggings. You can do it in the black and then in the charcoal, which is gonna be our most limited of the three options. And then we have it in the pea coat and the charcoal, and that's gonna be that deep navy color that we were seeing on Dagmara again. And then small through 2X are the sizing options for that. So if you see that running on the side of your screen, you'll see, you know, the small is like a 4.6, a medium is an 8.10, so forth and so on. So find your sizing, get it in. And again, you don't know until you get it home. Put them on, run around, what did you call it, the bend over test?
The bend over test.
Do the bend over test.
Give it the bend over test.
On this, and go read the reviews, because when we're talking about these kinds of things, that's always a great thing to do. The item number, hsn.com, your app, give us a call, 584-323. The fact that you get two, the fact that it has the tummy panel. And I really, you know, I used to work with a girl that used to be a anchor at the station I was at, she was very thin. Very thin, petite girl. And she would always want things with like a slimming panel. And I'd always joke and be like, oh, you don't need it. You're so thin. What would she goes, no woman would not want that smoothing effect on their body.
I agree.
It does not matter. That is universal. No matter what we think, no matter what size we are, just a little smoothing. No lumps and bumps and the clothing that's just not forgiving and you put it on and you're like, whoa, didn't know that bump was there. We just would like everything to kind of just have that smooth.
I think everyone has their thing. Whether other people see it or recognize it or not, it's your thing. And if it makes you feel better because you're wearing a, you know, a great tummy control panel legging, why not?
Yep.
You know, why not?
I feel like long are the days that, you know, we purchased the legging that was, you know,
they're still out there though.
But
you know, those leggings that give you nothing, that aren't flattering on your body.
Yeah.
And by the way, they cost a lot more than this two-pack.
Yes.
I don't understand it, but that's why when you get this at home and you try it, it's life-changing.
Absolutely.
A life-changing legging. That's a big promise.
We're like, Victoria's like, that's what we're gonna, leggings in general are life changing.
That's
but
true.
Two flex payments, which means for 2 months, you can pay $25 a month, but get it home for the $25. Break it into three flex payments if you're using your HSN credit card today. And that way you can do an extra month out, pay a little bit less and get it home right away. But nearly nude, if you're just tuning in again, everything that we're talking about from the very first item we had in the hour until we end this hour, all of it is about shaping the body, smoothing it out, slimming it down. You just have to pick if you want it in the bra, you want it in the legging, you want it in the thigh slimmer, we have a waist cincher. We have lots of availability in this. Oh, there's the waist cincher. I don't know I'm doing it, but I keep mentioning things that pop right up after. This is the Finvisible waist cincher, $32.99 on this one. This one comes in the nude, dual sizing again, small, medium, medium, large, extra large 1X or 2X. This is that smoothing support for your midsection.
Yeah, this is the same as the thigh slimmer.
Yeah.
So it's the same fabric. It has that same seam-free bonding finish. So it's just a beautiful finish under the body. This is a high-waist cincher. So this is gonna give you that nipped-in waist detail. I love this garment.
Look at how high it goes. I loved that. So the Finvisible waist cincher, $32.99. Today, two flex payments will get it home to you under $17 a month. They are machine washable. They are tumble dry, 44% spandex. I feel like I could just like make a song out of that. It's so amazing. Item number six.
And yet it's super light. Remember when we had it in our hands, it feels like nothing.
It was. We want that. 633-579 is the item number for the waist cincher if you want to go. Okay, is this already the last? This is the last one of the hour. It went by so fast.
That's
crazy. Love that we're talking about everything, but this is a great one to end on because this is the three-pack of the Seamless Shaping Tank. $17 off today, now brings it under $50 for three pieces. And you guys brought us new colors.
We did. This is a bestseller for us here.
Yeah.
So the customers really love this tank. It comes in a three-pack. This is a workhorse. You know, so this is, again, our seamless fabric. So it's a 90-10 nylon spandex, but it's got this targeted knit-in compression. So you've got different targeted zones. So you've got this honeycomb on the side, and then you've got a ribbed going up the front of the garment all the way around the back of the garment. So I'm spinning her around so you can see the difference. And then where you don't want the compression and you don't want to be flattened out is, of course, across the breast line. So you don't want to get that uni look. You want to have some shape and some figure. And then you've got this beautiful neckline. So a really pretty scoop neckline, a built-up strap. You can wear your bra with it. It's meant to be worn with your bra. You can wear it out. You can wear it as a layering piece. It stretches, so you've got a lot of length in this garment. It's an amazing workhorse of a garment.
And these are the original colors that we had before, which was the white, the mocha, and the black. Mm-hmm. That would be your three-piece set with this one, or in the nude, the black and the white. So that was the original three pieces that we had, and the colors that you choose from. You get all three of those colors in here, and then you guys added some fun ones for us.
Well, because so many people were wearing it out as a garment, yep. instead of a layering piece or a shaping piece, just a shaping piece, we wanted to add in some more ready-to-wear colors and some yep. colors of the season. So well, this lilac is yep. just a gorgeous color.
And the lilac comes with the nude and the black. Oh, and there's the lilac on Donna.
This is a great look at the, look what it does for her figure. It's just a great, it's got a great neckline. It's beautiful across the bust. It's, look what it's doing for her tummy. Even her waistline is nipped in. It gives you control everywhere, all the way around to the back. So, you know, you get a little control across the back of the bra line as well.
And we have one more three color option. It's gonna be the white. That's gonna be called True Navy. See, navy, I'm yeah. telling you. And then we have it in the heather gray as your last option. So those are the three colors you get in this pack. These are the two newer colors of the three. And if you saw earlier at the very beginning, we had the camis and you thought, well, I love the camis, but I want a little bit more in the strap
right.
so I can get a good bra strap underneath it. Perfect.
Right. A lot of women prefer a built-up strap yeah. to the cami strap. You know, it's not adjustable, but the stretch in this garment, mm-hmm. it doesn't need to be. This is a great fitting garment as well. I love this. And I just want to say that, because I don't want anyone to get the white is sort of an eggshell. You yep. know, it's not a true stark white.
Yes.
So it's a soft eggshell white. That's the best word I can think of to describe it.
Yeah, that's actually a really good description. And that one comes in several of the three packs that we have in here. It's a customer pick. And I say this about jewelry, and I'm going to ditto it about this kind of a wear that we would have. It's very personal.
Yes.
So to me, when something's a customer pick and something's so personal, that to me means the weight is much more for me, because we get home something that is, you know, an undergarment, something yeah. that's meant to, like, you know, shape and slim and everything, and we loved it so much.
It's more credible.
Oh, yeah. We couldn't yeah. wait to go back and tell our other girlfriends
right.
On HSN. So please go read the reviews. 080284 is the item number. If you go put it into hsn.com, scroll a little bit down, and right there you can start reading, and they'll tell you how it fit. They're gonna tell you where they wore it. They're gonna tell you what it was like when I got it out of the box. They'll tell you every
Everything.
Gritty detail of what such a personal item felt like.
It's true, it's absolutely true. I as a consumer, yep. have become a reviewer myself, and I rely on them.
Yep.
So I think that's a great advice.
Absolutely, and the fact that we have this today on a three pack, under $50 on this, really the three, you can't go wrong, I think, in anyone that you want, but if you do want to wear it more outer, I love that you gave us the navy and the lilac to kind of wear it, and you absolutely can.
It absolutely.
Still will be where you're, the modesty is still there.
Absolutely, absolutely. And what I want to just call out also is the blue that we're calling True Navy, mm-hmm. it's not really a dark navy. It's like a really mid-tone blue, yeah. if you will. It's definitely a color of the season.
Yes.
So I love that we picked up on those trend colors.
Absolutely. So look wow. at any of the tanks that you have in your drawer right now. Is the before what it looks like when you put it on? What if you could still have that tank and get that after? You have the jean, and then it just somehow takes all your extra everything in that tummy area and just poops it right off onto the side of the jean. How or why? Let's just put it back in there. Look, even, it even looks like her breasts are even.
That's what it does.
It get a little
it gives
up.
You that it's lift and that shape, and it just smooths her out through the waistline, through the tummy. You know, that's what this is all about. It looks amazing.
I love the back. I love this because when we have different bras, different everything, and it's like, where did that come from?
Yeah.
Where did I all of a sudden get extra fat back there? I don't know.
I don't know. If you find out, please tell me.
I will let you know as soon as that'll be my next venture.
Because I'm annoyed with it. Look at the length of this on Andrea. I love the length. You see how it's a little bit longer? She can pull it down. It's not going to ride up on her. Oh my gosh. Look at the difference between the darker gray tank in the before and the after. Look at the tummy control. It's really unbelievable.
I'm telling you, I love the midsection. I love how it's putting everything in that nice little shape. But even all the way up into the top area.
You can really see that targeted knit-in compression down the side, around the back. You've got a rib knit. So you've got honeycomb on the side, and then the rib is a little bit more compression. So it's like a tighter knit, if you will, because this is a tubular garment.
Yeah.
These seamless garments are actually made like hosiery is made.
Yeah.
It's not a cut-and-sew garment. It's made on a tube, on a tubular machine.
Wow.
So it comes out as a one piece. And then you cut into it to make it into this tank. It's really amazing innovation. Seam-free, tag-free, totally seamless garment.
I'm so glad you guys thought tag-free.
Yeah.
It was actually just...
I ripped them off of everything.
No, I was telling somebody, I had no idea we were going to have this presentation, but I was telling somebody for, I don't know, whatever reason, but I was saying I was trying to cut the tag off new underwear that I had, and I cut my new underwear.
Oh, no.
Why I decided to cut it while I was wearing them, I don't know.
Well, because that's what we do.
And then
just want it off.
My brand new underwear were a goner because I decided to cut the tag. Well, I don't even know. I get it.
We've all done that.
They go in the washing machine.
Yeah, I've ripped the tag off, and when you rip the tag off, you rip the garment, right, ladies? We've all done that.
Or you leave it on and then it's like itchy and bothering.
Particularly in panties and swimwear.
Yeah, it's a really weird thing.
In shapewear, it's a tag-free garment.
Yeah.
There's some logo detail here. It's a heat seal. It's not gonna scratch. You don't have to remove it. You don't have to worry about ruining your garment.
So again, the straps on this one, if we saw the cami earlier and you wanted something with, you know, a little bit of wider straps on this would be that perfect tank for you. And again, think about all the ways you use a tank, whether you're putting it underneath a shirt and you're just letting a little bit of it show, you're just using the tank on its own, you're using it with a blazer, you're using it with a duster, you're using it as that base piece, and then you throw on. And we hear all the time, third piece to our outfits.
Yes.
We need a great tank to start that, and then you throw that third piece on that you love, that you spent the money on, you can't wait to show it, but then everything underneath just
smooth.
Looks nice and where it goes.
And no one even knows.
No.
Everything just looks good. Your outfit looks better.
Yeah.
And to your point, you're gonna pull out some of those things in your wardrobe that you haven't been wearing because you don't like how they look on you.
Yeah.
You put this layer on first, it's your foundation, and it's sort of like having a custom tailor at home. Everything looks better over it. If you choose to wear it by itself, look how beautiful it is on Donna. It has a beautiful neckline, the built-up straps, her bra looks great underneath it. It's giving her that nice bust feature. It's smoothing out her tummy. It's smoothing out, you know, her side, her hips. Not that this beautiful woman has anything to smooth out, but it looks beautiful on you.
And Victoria, when we're talking about this, when you see it here with us on the hanger, you kind of see where all of, you know, the ribbing and everything else, but when you see it on the ladies, it somehow disappears.
Yeah, because it stretches
it
and
goes,
it smooths out on the body.
Yep.
So you don't see all those different knit zones, if you will. They're really knit-in zones. It looks terrific on.
So once you get it on, so when you're looking at on the hanger with us, don't, you know, think, well, that's, I don't want this to look this way. This is just showing you that it has purpose. It hits in the places we want. But once you get it on and you see it on the ladies, that's how it looks. It looks seamless. It looks just like any great tank that
That's what I was gonna say. Yeah. It looks like any other tank, only it's working for you. It's giving you a little extra.
It's doing what we want it to do. Again, customer pick. You're gonna get all three colors that you're gonna choose in this seamless shaping tank. So that to me almost blows my mind that you guys can have all that technology working for me.
In one garment.
Yes. And it's here and it's here and it's back there. And
you're getting three of them.
And it's just a tank that I'm just gonna throw on. Simple, easy, not overthought, but it's just doing the magic.
And you wear tanks with everything.
Everything.
So getting three of them is a super bonus for you. At this price, it's unbelievable. You would pay that for one tank.
Well, with everything
that
I know.
That doesn't work for you.
That doesn't do anything. The lilac is the color that you're looking at on Donna right now. So if you like that color and you're seeing it on her, don't forget you're going to get that also with a nude and a black for that one. So that's this three option. And these are new colors. So maybe you've gotten a nearly nude shaping tank in the colors and you loved them. Now there's new colors to choose from. So I would come back to another three pack for this price, down from $67, under $50. Lilac, the nude, and the black is that option if you like the one you keep seeing on Donna. Then one of the other new colors is the white, the navy, and the heather gray.
And we've never done the heather gray or the navy before, so though that set has two new colors in it.
Two new colors in this one.
Yes, both of those colors are
new.
And
that's the heather gray that's the newer color as well on there. You guys, I love the color. Coming up with, you know, which colors you're gonna do, you guys hit it out of the park.
Thank you, thank you. I think they did a great job with these trend colors as well.
And these were our base. This is how this all started. We do have it in the nude, the black, and then the white as another option. That's those three colors. And then?
I think your second option is actually the white, black, and the mocha.
And the mocha, there's the mocha.
She's on our girl over here.
Oh, perfect. Black, white, and mocha.
Yeah, and the mocha is that color, like I said, it's a little darker neutral.
Can you show the nude against the mocha?
Sure.
Okay. That's the nude against the mocha. So we've had a lot of packs with either a nude or a mocha. So those are gonna be your contrast. I love that we're showing them up against so you kind of see the difference.
Yeah, you know, the nude is obviously a lighter, more true nude. Mm-hmm. And then this mocha is just more of a taupey mid-tone color. I actually like it. I wear more of the mocha than the nude. It just blends a little bit better with my skin tone. You know, right now, if you're a little tan, you know, I think it depends on what your skin tone is. But both of them work.
Absolutely, so you can have those base colors, you can have some fun colors, whatever the case may be. But I wanna remind you, if you're just tuning in and you're like, oh, these are some cute tanks, $49.99, that's great. Slimming, smoothing, putting everything back in its place all the way from your tummy to your back, all the way up into the midsection, all the way to the top. And again, we want slimming on the bottom in our tummy, but we don't want necessarily that up top. We want-
You don't want compression across your breast details.
Right, you want the bust still to kind of be where it's at, but you want it lifted a little. You want it to kind of go back into place where you want it. And those before and afters, that's the second thing my eyes went to.
Yes.
For the ladies.
Yes. What it does for her bust. It's terrific. That's what we're all about, right? We want to lift it back up, put it all, smooth it all down, all in the right places.
I love this. So again, new colors, options on this one, $49.99, two flex payments, which means you can get it home for $25 on that first flex payment. Victoria, this is the first time we got to work with one another.
I know, it's been such a pleasure, and I hope I recognize you without blonde hair.
I know, next time you see me, I'm a dark brunette. Okay. So if you see me walking around, that's still me. It's not like my twin sister. You should stick around and see about the Gabor wigs, the Today Special that we have on. They're pretty awesome. But I wanna remind you again about these before and afters for Nearly Nude. I really hope everybody was able to pick up something fabulous today, and you're gonna look great coming into the season, and you're gonna be super happy. We have so many options that were in this hour for Nearly Nude, so I really hope you loved it. By the way, if you go to hsn.com, we had a lot in the hour, but if you go there, look at all the other Nearly Nude options that we have. They have a great collection at hsn.com. Definitely go there, check it out. That's also a great place to also look at those reviews. So again, I hope you guys really enjoyed everything. I actually have a great hour with Elizabeth Arden Beauty coming up, so don't go anywhere.
Nice. Hey, can I borrow those?
Okay.
Yeah? I'll see you later.
Shop like a VIP with the HSN credit card. Apply now and instantly get $10 off when you're approved. As an HSN card member, you'll get all kinds of perks, like extra flex on jewelry, beauty, and fashion purchases all day, every day. Plus VIP financing, VIP easy returns, exclusive offers, and there's no annual fee. Apply now. Call 1-800-695-1418 or search HSN Card at hsn.com.
About shopping at HSN.
Do I have to pick just one?
I'd have to say FlexPay.
Mm-hmm. It allows me to get the things I want now.
And make monthly payments.
Without any interest or fees.
I got a new mattress for the guest bedroom.
A fabulous cookware set for my sister's wedding.
And a little something just for me.
FlexPay gives me the flexibility to buy what I need now.
Without the stress of having to pay for it all at once.
And no interest.
Beat that layaway.
We are about to do an entire hour of the fabulous Miss Elizabeth Arden. So think about Elizabeth Arden, what we know. 1910 was the first spa she ever opened up on Fifth Avenue, that iconic Red Door Spa. Women empowerment is but what she's been about this entire time. 100 years of science, 100 years of trust. When we're talking